It was in his mind, and he articulated it and made it an ideal creation, not material, but ideal. Now that is called Asha. Literally, that word means truth. But the notion of truth here is a very special one. Truth really means the totality of the vision of ideal existence. To be looked at as a moral reality.